New information tonight. Walmart recently cancels a planned Planned Parenthood HIV prevention program. Good evening. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Christine Brown.
And I'm Scott Stovall. Planned Parenthood was originally told they could hold the event, then told they couldn't. Margaret Cavanaugh joins us in the studio to explain why. Margaret?
Scott and Christine, Walmart representatives told me that the event wasn't held because it was not approved by store management. Now, last Friday, a group of teens was scheduled to hand out information about HIV testing and preventative information outside of this Walmart in Richland. An employee apparently told them it was okay, but the day of the event, management told them that the event violated their solicitation policy.
In this case, you know, our own associates didn't follow it, and we had to call the group back and advise them that, you know, we had to had to cancel the event.
Planned Parenthood claims the extreme pro-life group American Life League had members throughout the country call and complain. Now, Walmart representatives say they were contacted by members of American Life League, but that it had no bearing on whether or not the event was allowed to happen. Planned Parenthood still expresses disappointment in the fact that they were not permitted to distribute the HIV information.